Here's how to install Zotero on your computer. First, go to zotero.org and click download. There are two parts you'll need to install, the application and the connector. Zotero won't work unless you have both pieces installed. My site is showing me the Windows version, but if you're on a Mac, you'll see the Mac version instead. So first, let's install the application. You'll click download, and then save the file to your computer and install it just like you would any new program. I'm going to hit cancel because I already have it installed on my machine. Once you've got the application installed, you'll then need to install the connector. This is a browser extension that allows you to save references from your web browser to your Zotero library. Zotero works with Chrome, Firefox, and Safari, but not with Internet Explorer and not Microsoft Edge. You can see I'm on Chrome here. I'm going to click the Install Connector button. And this process will look a little different depending on what browser you're using, but basically you'll hit OK, Allow, or Add Extension when you see the prompt. Add Extension, and it'll automatically be added to my extension bar up here at the top. That's it. You're set up and ready to use Zotero.